Hello students, I am Anjali, your English mentor. In the previous video, we discussed about subject real pronoun and object real pronoun. In this video, we are going to discuss about possessive pronoun. Possessive pronoun. So, this has two forms. Okay. Adjective possessive. Adjective possessive, adjectival pronoun, same. Okay. We can call adjective possessive or adjectival pronoun. I will write here adjectival pronoun. Second one, possessive pronoun. Possessive pronoun. So let us see first one, adjective possessive. Adjective possessive. Adjective possessive or adjectival pronoun, same. Okay. So let us see adjective possessive. It stands for noun. It stands for noun. Okay. So it stands for noun. Why we said like this? It stands for noun. Okay. Adjective possessive. It stands for noun. Let us see example. My. Okay. My Raju is my friend. Okay. See here, Raju is my friend. Here, my is adjective possessive or adjectival pronoun. Okay. So, it stands for noun we are saying. Is it? So, this my is talking about this friend. Is it? Whose friend? Raju is my friend. So, Raju is whose friend here? My friend. Here, it is giving information about this friend. So, always adjective talks about noun. So, friend is here, noun. So, that's why my is adjectival pronoun. Okay. Always adjective talks about noun. Okay. So, here friend is common noun. Is it? So, here my is talking about friend here. Is it? So, whose friend? My friend. So, that's why my comes under adjectival pronoun. Okay. Next, our. This is our institution. This is our institution. So, here our is there. Is it? Our is possessive adjective. Because it is describing about this institution. It is giving information about this institution. Is it? So, institution is a common noun. So, this our is talking about this institution. So, this institution is our, it is saying. Is it? So, this is possessive. Whose institution? It is giving information. Is it? So, that's why our comes under adjective possessive. Okay? Because it is talking about that common noun. Is it? So, always adjective talks about noun. So, here also this pronoun also talking about this common noun. So, that's why it comes under adjectival pronoun. Okay. Next, your. So, she is your. She is your auntie. Is it? So, here, your. So, this your is talking about this auntie. Is it? So, that's why this auntie comes under what? Common noun. So, this your is talking about common noun. So, that's why this is called as adjectival pronoun. Okay. Next. Sriram is his classmate. Sriram is his classmate. Here, his is possessive pronoun because it is talking about classmate. Classmate is a common noun. It is talking about noun. So that's why this comes under adjectival pronoun. Okay. Next, her. Vaishnavi is her cousin. So Vaishnavi is her cousin. Okay. So here her is talking about this cousin. Is it? So whose cousin? It is giving information about this common noun. So that's why this comes under adjectival pronoun. Okay. Next, it's. They are its wings. They are its wings. It comes under adjectival pronoun because it is talking about this common noun. Next, they. They are their relatives. They are their relatives. They are their relatives. So their comes under adjectival pronoun because it is talking about this relatives. Is it? So whose relatives? It is giving information about this relatives. Is it? So that's why this comes under adjectival pronoun. Okay. So we have to keep in our mind that this adjective possessive always talks about noun. Okay. So immediately after pronoun, noun will be there. Okay. So noun will be there. See here, my is there. Immediately common noun is there. So that's why it comes under adjective possessive or adjectival pronoun. So this is about adjective possessive. Okay. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel to get unlimited educational content and press the bell icon. Thank you for watching.